everybody. My name is Mark Shklov. I am the usual host of Law Across the Sea, which is every other Monday here at ThinkTech Hawaii. Today we're going to do something a little bit special. It's Valentine's Day, and I'm changing the name of the program today to Love Across the Sea. And today we're going to have the music of love with Matt Love, who's my special guest. And I've asked Matt to come in and sing a few songs for us and spread some love on Valentine's Day, because even lawyers need love, perhaps more than others. In any event, we'll talk a little more with Matt after this first song, but Matt, take it. Before you got it there, that was very nice, very nice. Matt, well, let me tell everybody how I first met you.
Okay, go right ahead.
I walked into Namea, Hawaii, down in Ward Warehouse, and I heard this beautiful music playing, and I thought it was a CD being played by the store. So I went to the cashier and I said, I want to buy that. Want to buy that CD? And they said, that's no CD. That's Matt Love playing. So then I went over and met you and asked if you would be kind enough to join me on one of our programs. And I'm glad that you're here.
You're welcome.
want to learn a little bit about you.
Okay.
So let me ask you, where did you grow up? Where are you from in Oahu?
I'm from Waimanalo, and I grew up and saw a lot of changes going on in Waimanalo when I was young to now. There's so much changes. It's not like how it used to be.
You still live in Waimanalo?
I still live in Waimanalo. I mean, you can take the guy out of Waimanalo, but you cannot take the Waimanalo out of the guy. So it's still there.
Yeah.
I love it there.
Still playing music?
I'm still playing. The other night, I think it was Friday, me and Nico Mutton, the one who wrote the song Waimanalo Blues, him and I played some songs together that night.
And where did you play?
We played down in Namea.
Namea, Hawaii?
Yeah.
Okay. And the song you played to lead into this program, what was that called?
The song is all about... It's a love song, actually.
Love song?
Yeah.
Okay. Nani?
Nani. Nani. We talk about a beautiful girl. Her name is Nani. And it also goes together with a flower. Nani.
Ah, ah, ah.
Nani is it's a beautiful name.
Nani is a beautiful name. Yeah. So how did you first learn to sing and play music? How did that come about?
That's a good question.
What was your learning?
It's a very good question because I myself don't know. But came to me in dream. So what do you think I can say how I had to learn how to really play an instrument or do anything? The whole thing is from none other than the man who created heaven here, you know? Because my wife used to go crazy with me jumping out of bed late in the dark and just pick up an instrument and play. Next morning she asked me, do you know what you were doing? Hell no. But as time went by, I started to sing and I loved it. Then every time I started to sing a new song, I kind of have tears in my eyes because the meaning of the song.
So you never had formal training or anything like that?
No.
Okay. So when did you start playing, or when did you begin playing guitar and singing? When did that start?
Yeah, okay. That started when I was in... I think it was the seventh grade.
So about 13, 14 years old?
No, it was somewhere like about 7, 8 years old.
Oh, 7, 8 years old.
Yeah.
Okay.
Played for Mayday program in Waimanalo. So they asked me if I could, you know, perform with them. Sure. I mean, I didn't know that much about playing an instrument. So as I went along with them and everything, I started to pick up little by little. And that's how my music came about.
And were there any people along the way that were teaching you, or that you learned from, or that you admired, or that...
There were a lot of people, but most of them, you know, back in those days, if they're going to teach you, they turn their back on you. Because there were kind of a jealousy in there that they don't want to teach you. You might be better than that song.
Close shop.
Yeah.
What was the first song you learned?
The first song I learned, Hawaiian song I learned, was Pohai Ke Aloha.
Pohai Ke Aloha.
Yeah.
Okay. And how did you learn it? Or
listening to the record.
Who was the artist, or do you remember?
Joe Keawe,
okay. And with respect to your family, were there people in your family that were playing music?
My grandfather played guitar. It's a long story, actually. When I was in high school, my grandmother used to ask me, how come you don't play music? Your cousin, your uncles, your aunties, your brothers, they all play except you. I don't see you play. So I just stood up, went in my grandfather's room, picked up his guitar, and I started to tune it the way I want to, and I started to play.
And let me ask you, we're going to take our break pretty soon.
Yeah.
So let me ask you to play the next song, which I think, what, Pohai Ke Aloha, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay, and that's the first song you learned? All right, please take it, man. Thank you for that one. And that was the first song that you learned.
Yeah.
And let me tell you, your grandparents would be very proud of you, my friend. That was very nice. Your grandmother. Your grandmother.
My grandmother cried when I had sing this song.
I'm sure she did. You know, I'd like to ask you a few more questions.
Okay.
After I wanna get one more song, and then ask you a few more questions from you. Are you okay to give us another song? Waiulu?
Waiulu?
Okay. Could you take it, and then we'll come back, ask a few more questions, and then we'll sign off.
Hallelujah.
that again?
Waiulu.
Waiulu.
There was a story behind that Waiulu.
Yeah, what's that?
When I went to Kauai, and I met this old man, God, I forgot his name. He loved to drink. And he used to go drink until he fall all over the place. So he invited us to go over to his place. When the wife see him fall out of the car, the wife all mad with him. Drunk as he is, he picked up the ukulele and he sang that song. And the wife just melted right in front of him.
So there's something about music that conquers.
Well, that song actually is a love song, yeah.
I see. So he sang a love song to his wife. Okay. Pretty smart guy.
Yeah. He was all smashed, bummed out his mind. Just to calm her down, he sang that song. Waiulu.
And you know, you told me you've played with some other musicians. Who have you been playing with?
Many of them I played with. Well, let's put it this way. I played with the old man, Johnny Alameda.
Oh, yeah, wow.
And I played with Raymond Cuddy, Sonny Chillingworth, Gabby, Andy Kovitz, all these big people. And people were surprised. How can I play with them? But I don't know. I just love to play music. So it just got to be natural playing with them.
And you all got along? Everybody played nice together? Okay. And what is, maybe you do play, you play in public? You have?
Yeah, I played in public.
Where do you play nowadays?
Gosh. There's so many places I played.
Namea, we know.
Namea is one of them. And sometimes I'm at Kahala Hilton.
Okay.
And sometimes I'm at Sheridan.
Okay. You
know. All depends where they call me up.
And they give you a call, they want you to come down and play. I see.
I just go and play.
Okay. What is some of your, maybe, what is a favorite memory? Favorite music?
My favorite moments?
One favorite music memory.
Well, it was quite a long time ago. One day before they closed up that place in Kauai, Polly Palms or something like
that. Yeah. Cocoa Palms?
Yeah, Cocoa Palms. I sang there, sang with my whole heart, man, the crowd went wild. It's the most memorable time.
Kauai, you like Kauai then? That's where my brother lives.
I just went up there to an overnight visit.
I see.
Ended up being a week. And then 2 weeks. So that was a memorable time of mine.
And if I could ask you, just give me one short sentence, and then I want you to play us out. But give me one short sentence on what you would tell young musicians. What type of advice would you give to a young musician starting out? Just, you know, he heard the voice in the dream, and he says, I want to play. And his mama says, play, brother. And what would you tell him? What would you tell him?
Play with your whole heart and continue. Don't stop. Because once you stop playing, it's just like telling me you give it up. Don't give up. Because we need people like you to sing. And sing with your heart. Don't be afraid.
Well, look, thank you for being on Love Across the Sea with me. And I'd like you to sing us out. Sing us out now, please. What song are you going to sing for us?
Okay. Suddenly. Suddenly, S-O-N-N. This song talks about secret love. Oh,